have one group photo. Huh?
Yeah, come here.
You should be coming with them.
Now it started, but no, what happened? I press this,
okay,
first, then open.
Right, right.
So that's we had a problem. It's recording right now. They smoke cool. Thank you. see that within the bank, you can see the tree, bottom of the tree, they sleep it. Just in the ground.
Oh, spotted deer. Okay. And
you can see the gray line, the monkey.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
And here?
Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah. Sure, I'm getting it. Come over to the side.
You can see this green colored tree and other trees between in the middle, like a small island. In the middle, you can see some ash color. So the slope there.
You know the slope there?
Yeah. You're crossing one of the roads. A bunch of deer here too.
Yeah, you have.
Can you feel? Hand twice.
Feel it out?
Feed that form.
Yeah, where is it? Yeah.
Don't show. Feed that form.
Okay.
Chinese made this?
China.
both side banana plantation. Banana.
Mm-hmm.
Both side. This is a south.
South and express.
So no, means south, southern part of Sri Lanka.
South, south, yeah.
This is Skull City.
Before the gold city, I wanted to show you Unawatu on a beach. Huh?
Yeah, I need some shots there too. Unawatu na beach. This is Gaul or still Unawatuna?
So now, Unawatuna part of the Gaul.
Okay.
Yeah, now we are almost near to the Gaul city.
Fresh fish market.
Is that a fort showing up there?
Sorry, sir?
There's a fort showing there?
Fort?
gonna get to that. No time to get that follow. Tell them to as you come to our country with partners.
Natural harbor, they export spices, ivory, especially peacock, and a lot of animals. And this is very popular for these things. And when they for the 15th century in Sri Lanka, so they start to build the port. So after the construction, then after that, the 15th century. When the British came, Dutch came here, so most of the construction done there during the Dutch period. So, a lot of rubbish, bottles and all that, because you know.
This was a prison?
Yeah, prison. So you can put it on the wheels or on the wall. Thank you.
recorded of the show was. So during the tsunami time, so like four young boys, they need to get a lot of dead bodies. So in gold is a good name for that show.
Yeah, they should try to
do
mosque.
One group photo, standing here.
Walking. Yes,
she comes to my
walk. Yeah,
that's the most important thing, right? Thank you.
part of this code is plain to you. And here, this is a lobster, tiger lobster. They live in very deep sea. That's the reason we will show you. They are very expensive and very rare lobster. Seven different cuddle in the world, but Sri Lanka have five types. Let's say we have five types. Oliver Headley, green turtle, fox tail, leatherhead, leatherback, let's say we have five. And most bigger one in the world is the leatherback guy. You can see here, this is the actual type. This is the real type, most bigger one in the world. And this is the real legs. There are 1 foot green turtle legs. And you can see our area, that's the poor variety, and as you know, it is in there last one, right? Okay? And this is our hatching area. Fishermen collect the eggs, we will pay and buy. After we bury it 1 feet down under the sand. After 2 months, right there, come into the area of Jensen. You can see that goes, bury a day, name of turtle, number fit. Okay, 64, 70, like eggs we are buried here. After 2 months, right there, come into the area. That's the process for hatching. Okay? And you can see our first tank, last night, brought 3 turtles. This is a green turtle variety, last night grown. We'll keep 1 week here, after 1 week, we release to the ocean. Normally 3% survive, we are doing that, 80% survive.
That floating is dying.
No, sleep.
Hello.
Come on. How are you here?
Over
the night. Ah. Yeah. You got me? Yes, our ticket 1,000 for 1 person. So how many people? Oh, two. 2,000. 1 person, 1,000. Please come. Okay. Okay. Yes. Sorry, sir. Come. This is our special one. This is an albino sea turtle. It's very rare, very expensive. Normal 1,100 total legs, we found only one like this tail. It's very rare variety, only one.
What do they
eat? Fish.
Want a picture?
Yellow shell, white top.
This is same.
Yeah, similar. And here, this is the Oliver Headley variety. He knows one hand and two legs. Shark attack. He can't swim, only floating. That's the reason it's the lifetime here. We are released, they can't survive. Already 30 years gone, he can live 200 more years like this. It's lifetime here. Yeah? Then this is the sea water, the element already sea water.
Then you change it.
After 1 week you will change. And here? This is a loggerhead variety. Big one 35 years, small one 6 years. There are every 45 minutes come up and get big, go down. Stay 45 minutes for 1 week. The loggerhead.
So they will also remain for 200
more.
Even
45 minutes. 1 week, 45 minutes. Yeah, yeah. Maximum time. And they already getting maximum. And this is a green turtle variety. There are not green, there are brown. They also sick. And you can see that tail. Male have a tail, female doesn't have a tail. That's the difference, male or female. They have all diseases. Sick, they have skin disease. We will treat after treatment, Chandarku dosha. They have skin disease. This is the Oliver Atlee variety. He was one man, she was one man, throwing the fishing net, cutting the water boat like that, and still lifetime here. Normally turtles will live under the water, but they can't go down. Do you know why? They already created putting a plastic into the sea, into the stomach. That's the reason they can't go down. Yes, they can't go down. They eat plastic. That's the reason. And we can't operate because shell is very hard. I will show you. Wait. We can't operate because shell is very hard. We may comment, remove them, but long process, long time, lifetime. And they can lay eggs because plastic kept inside. And always disabled guy eat lot of more holding than plastic because they are difficult to catch the fish. That's the reason they are easy. And they are favorite food is a jellyfish. What do they look like a jellyfish? That's the reason they are easy.
What they eat?
Green turtle variety, 7 years old male one. You can see white patch of the both of fat. That's the disease. That's the skin disease. We will treat after treatment, send it back to the ocean. We mix some medicine that powder, that are drink, get well. Maximum 11 months. After 11 months, we are lifted up. Green turtle variety, male one, 5 years. Female variety, female, 5 years. You can see it was 2 legs holding the fishing net. That's the reason they are eat polythene and plastic. And they can't go down there and stay lifetime. They are recovery. Next week we are released to those. That's the recovery. इसका पैर नहीं है इसलिए प्लास्टिक वगैरह खा लिया इसलिए लाइफ टाइम हमारे पास ये वाला रिकवरी हो गया नेक्स्ट वीक भी हम रिलीज कर पाएंगे
बट दिस विल बी हियर
लाइफ टाइम प्लास्टिक खा रहे लोग रिकवरी नहीं होता स्किन डिजीज लोग रिकवरी होता है ये लोग जिंदगी भर हमारे ये लोग का लाइफ टाइम गारंटी नहीं कर सकता आज कल का भी अभी भी मर सकता है
हमारे पास बोट रह गया, सब मर गया प्लास्टिक निकलने से, अब दे तीन बार प्लास्टिक। ये हमारा लास्ट टैंक फॉक्सबिल सीटर जो, इसका मुंह ईगल जैसा होता है, इसी सॉरी यू कैन सी हियर, इससे आवर लास्ट टैंक इज हॉक्सबिल सीटर जो, यू कैन सी हेड लाइक ईगल हेड, नैरो हेड, यू विल कॉल हॉक्सबिल। सम पीपल किल एंड टेक द शेल, मेकिंग सनग्लास फ्रेम, हैंड बैंड, ज्वेलरी बॉक्स फ्रॉम द डेड शेल, लुक्स इज वेरी कलरफुल। चाइना एंड थाईलैंड दे डू इट लीगली and they also sick, we will treat after treatment, no medicine back to the ocean, they have skin disease same one. There are cold in the fishing net coming from the skin disease. Mungan nahi kar raha hai andar back se daan nikal raha hai, and this is our doctor. And there are four in the fishing net. Then skin disease, allergy, and good. It's our donation area. You can donation near your choice.
Thank you.